Romain, congratulations. That was a very impressive team performance tonight.
Yes, it was a very good game, a good derby. So we know before the game today it will be difficult, but we controlled the game at the beginning to the end, so we respect the rules. And now we need to keep going and keep this way.
Do you feel like that was the best team performance of the season so far?
Maybe, yes, because it was a good team. Aston Villa, it's a difficult game every year. If you are at the top of the league or at the bottom, it was the same game. It's very difficult, so we control very, very good the game. It's a good game. We start at the beginning, at the end, so I think it's the best performance to do this season.
Do you feel like there is still more to come from the team as well?
Yes, I think so. So now we have to continue like this. I think it's a good game for us, so we need to just adapt something. We are not very, very good, especially the last 15 minutes in the first half. And I think as well the last 15 minutes in the second half. Oh, we have to keep the ball more, to control the game more, so and not concede some chance. So, but we are a lot of players tired, like me. So it's a good job. The atmosphere was fantastic today. So we need to stay together with the staff, player, and the fans. If we want to go in the Premier League.
Does it say a lot about you as a group that everyone we speak to after this game are saying it was good, but we want to be better, we want to be perfect?
Yes, we have to keep this way, because game after game, we have to do much better. So the perfection, I think, doesn't exist, but... You can
get close to perfect.
Yes, close game per game, and I hope so. In the end of the season, we will do a good fiesta to celebrate the promotion. So it's good.
Quick word on the crowd. It was the biggest crowd here since 1981. You have another big game against Preston next weekend. You want a same crowd again?
I hope so. We have to win to stay at the top now. The more difficult it's to stay when we go when we come on the top, it's easier to stay. So now we have to continue. We have a lot of good game. Preston after the cup against City. So we have to win, and we will continue to work in the on the training. So the time I'm so confident for the rest of the season.
And just finally, what is it like to play in an atmosphere like that? It felt like it is fun.
Yes,
to be involved in.
It's so fun because we feel good on the pitch. If you are tired, we hit the fan and we have more power. So this moment it's good. It was the same for me in national team. So when I was tired, the fan gave me more power to finish the job.